Good evening, everyone, and welcome to another First Friday event. And as we get closer to the holidays, I hope you are all well and getting ready for a very joyous time of year. And this evening, we present some musical joy in the sense that we have two wonderful musicians. We have Carl and Bundy, who are going to be sharing some country and bluegrass music with us. Now, if you enjoy this evening's performance and would like to see them live, you can find them at the little store here in Woodside on Thursdays, usually from 6 to 8:30. So call ahead and check, but hopefully you can find them there. So these musicians have been playing since a very young age, both starting at 10 and 11 years old. So they've come a long way. They have a lot of experience and they have a lot of joy in their music. So we're very lucky to have them as part of our First Friday event. You know, country music and bluegrass are really interesting in the sense that when the Irish immigrated to the United States, they brought fiddles with them. And that music, that traditional Irish music, transformed and evolved into bluegrass and became an integral part of country music today. And as Bill Monroe once said, country music belongs to America. And we are very lucky to have these two musicians with us this evening, because now they belong to you. Thank you very much and enjoy.
We're live and we're going to start this video with a little Hank Williams, senior.
Make that distinction.
Another brilliant songwriter. Ready? Two, one. Joe, me gotta go, me oh my oh. Me gotta go, pull the beer road down the bio. Well, my Yvonne is one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Oh, tonight I'm gonna see my Machera Mio. Well, pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and a gay-o. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Kinfolk come see Yvonne by the dozen. Well, dress in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Well, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Oh, tonight I'm gonna see my Michelle's amio. Well, big guitar, fill fruit jar, and a gay-o. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Take it, Bundy. Thank you. wanna see my Michelle Romeo. Well, pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and the gale. Well, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Mr. Johnny Cash, True American Treasure.
1, 2, 3, 4. Burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, brought by a wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire, and I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame. It was Marvin Gaye who did this first.
Yeah, well, James Taylor made a big hit out of it.
Right.
But Marvin Gaye wrote it.
Well, let's do it. We'll make a bigger hit out of it.
Yeah. you in my life. Everything was just a bore. Everything I did seemed I did it all before. You were better to me than I was to myself. For me, this you ain't nobody else. I won't stop me. Thank you, baby.
Song made famous by Arlo Guthrie but written by Steve Goodman, and it's called The City of New Orleans, and we're gonna play it. 2, 3, 4. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all that they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. Gone 500 miles when the day is done. Thank you. Mississippi darkness rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. Still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Well, this next song is the oldest song we do, and I believe it goes back to the 1930s.
As in 1913, I believe it was written.
Oh, there we go. And some say it was Fats Waller who wrote it.
I forget. Yeah, I wasn't around back then, oh. Carl.
Well, all those old jazz guys, they all had fun playing it, so we should do the same thing. A one, two.
Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your boobies on the doorstep. Just direct your to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that bitter path? And that happy tune is yours still. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade. But now I'm not afraid. Oh, there's a rover. Rockefeller, oh, what dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Get your hat, your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that bitter path? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on the parade. But now I'm not afraid. Oh, this rover got over my head. For heaven's sake, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Oh, does that mind me?
time for that
Merle Haggard song.
Merle Haggard guy. And this is a nice little song by Merle. And we need more Merle Haggard in our lives. One, two. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. Think I'll walk off my steady job today. The turn may loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. Big city, turn me loose, set me free.
First band back in early 70s, we did a lot of Van Morrison, but not this one.
Oh.
So now it's time, 40 years later.
Who's counting?
Like a river strong, baby. crazy love. Of humor when I'm feeling low down, and when I come to her, something goes down. She take away my trouble, she take away my grief, take away my heartache in the night like a thief. She give me the tight. Yes, when I'm returning from so far away, she bring me sweet loving, she brighten up my day, make me righteous, yeah, she making me whole, bring me my love down into my arms, oh, she give me love.
Keep hanging, Charlie.
Take it away, Carl.
A 1, 2, 3, 4.
All night long. day was turned, and now it's her turn to cry. 'Cause I used to love her, but it's all over now.
Sunset on that one. Okay, so we're going to do another Johnny Cash song, and we're dedicating this one to Bill and Terry. And they are so nice to us, we figured we'd try and do something nice for them. So here we go.
1, 2, 1. Sunshine says, I don't know when. I'm stuck in false prison, and time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling all down the sand and toll. When I was just a baby, my mama told a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head.
town. I got a dollar and a quarter out there, ran the clown. Don't let nobody try to play me cheap. I got 50 cents on, I'm gonna keep them. Let the good times roll, let the good times roll.
My feet are still tapping to the music. Thank you, gentlemen. That was a wonderful experience. Love the sound. I really felt like I was in your living room. So thank you so much for joining us this evening and being a part of Woodside's volunteer organization, the Woodside Arts and Culture Committee. So thank you again. You know, I find that only in country music can you compare an old pickup truck, an old guitar, and your wife, and turn it into a love song. And what many people would say about country music is that it's unstoppable and it takes away the blues. It makes you tap your feet and enjoy the world around you. So thank you very much for joining us this evening. I hope you will be back again after the holidays to see us in January, where I hope you're sitting down for this news. We will be live back in Independence Hall. That's right. We're going to try our first live event, and it's going to be well worth it because we have Lawrence Frank, who has been a researcher in Africa working with lions. So I'm sure it will be a perfect event. So I hope you will join us. Remember, for this indoor event, masks are required. Light refreshments will once again be served. So we look forward to seeing you then, and have a wonderful holiday. Take care. See you next time. Good night.